How do you feel about the new school being built?
I'm excited. I think it'll be a great asset to Morgan County, new facility, and allow more growth for the community too.
What is your advice for freshman students coming to the high school, first year coming to high school?
To stay focused on your grades and to get involved with your school activities, because these high school years go by really fast.
When was the Morgan County School built? What will the old middle school become? Are they going to destroy it or build it into something new?
There's 15 different buildings located here at the Morgan County High School, and they've all been added over a 60-year time. So after we move into the new building, they'll tear down all these buildings, and the new middle school will be built here. For the old middle school, I heard they're turning it into something, but they're still negotiating on what that's going to be.
How has the use of technology improved the school?
Well, just like any other technology, you get new stuff each day. But it's been, we've kept up to date with it, so everything is still engaged for the students.
How has the sports team contributed to the growth of Morgan County?
Well, Morgan County sports program has really been very competitive in the 3A division for the state, and they hang in there. Usually most of our teams end up going to participate in state, so that's just a good thing for people who are coming into the area that are being involved in sports want to come, because Morgan County does have a great sports program.
How has special programs helped students in their classes?
Are you talking about like the career tech classes?
Mm-hmm.
Well, some students are just not college material. So a kid can come in and say do video broadcasting and go away here from high school with a trade, or like culinary, they can go away with a trade too. So I think that benefits some of the students that just don't want to go to college.
Will the school have advanced technology?
Well, it'll have the same technology as we have now, but we're pretty up to date on technology here at Morgan.
Will there be another gym at the new school, or will we be using the old one?
They'll be using a new gym that we have currently, but also there'll be a new, brand new gym that'll strictly just be used for PE classes. Call it auxiliary gym.
When will the new school be ready for us to attend?
Next October, so October 2018.
All right, thank you.